augmenting rate. Adi obi a woni ani. Obekaya about a year ago. Na mete ha. Na ni pattern na ni o hana me predict say. Say end this year to 2 year near my year. You close your ranks a unite here who ya. Presidential win between 52 to 55. True or false?
Yeah, okay, sir.
At that time, now global in final, let's cram for April polling embargo. Now, economic intelligence unit, M and a prediction.
Yeah.
Because, sir, who will be our data there? Data must inform decision making.
Okay.
Mesanso Kasa say to 3 years a year on the parliamentary front, you've been between 145 to 155.
Okay.
Me can same way a year ago. And Bibia answer sign, you will moon such a year.
Sanity.
The prediction Bibia answer sign.
Okay.
And also, as my mechan a year ago, relative to now, yeah, Kasa, yeah, do a first quarter poll for 2024,
mm-hmm.
but Sane Becon. And T. Mimi Hunu said, the MPP has nothing to lose. We end this near Tihana Tieny. The MPP has lost already. But for two reasons.
Mm-hmm.
Information intelligence and my package said His Excellency Akufo-Addo Akase over his dead body. Or send Candice in Ibia and a bar for contest Nanko Nihau.
Yeah.
But said Dean John Dramani Mahama there. You two are Hina dear some funny Messia Konyaso. Into the contention of essence like Kufu Addo yet end this in a gun of who soon I use some common corner end this in Rano.
But on no see Hinana.
I say in Tino say, Lord Komi Ekan or pet meeting be a say, say, Yem Farmam, Yem Farmamotina. Brian Champon, I a part of national security. I also made him a course, so no, he played a very phenomenal role. Okokan, Wakanim Preno last year, this year. And in the minds of the MPP, no, Omuhunu said, any data near the Kotwabano.
Any data
near the data. They are going to neutralize the whole election process. And the kind of sana, maybe they said they are the only 10 who are making a said,
I know the
other. Or my imagine say, they use the military and the security forces
to win the election.
To win the election.
Say, Ombas is a figure, sana.
Oh, say BBS 2020 DNC. DJ Bominum, Babun, or many bomb, who's no change some parliamentary result. And Anna, chromophobia and for one strategy in Nante.
Okay.
Obi Biana or Wabok or no dano. Chromophobia fee hand, then that's all for Hanna by Achinobo Befa rooftop naba. Adiachin Befa and Pumemo. And chromophobia changing the tactics. And the young woman said, election na ye komono. Physically on the face and the minds of Ghanaians, you know. And this year winning a ban. Okay. Now I'm touch it briefly on Niamami, you know. Mm-hmm. Say Global Fund, Dumakubia, Omode Nronia de Boa, STIs, HIV, malaria, near de.
Okay.
Oma Bragan and Niamane bought some $40 million.
$40 million.
And Niamana Kagana port a call 1 year.
Omade Che.
Omade Che Ghana. Ghana banned the old obey so and say, Quaclair, near man, not chema or more HIV at your moon, no drone be no home tom, a call 1 year. Yamia Duma will call down China or China. CS was a bad demonstration of Ghana.
Ah,
and this is betting unfair when you be going in the entire Global Fund now buying penny for Musa or Mudia Chomunia procurement secretary.
Okay.
Intelligent engine I was okay DHT. But in Kasaska when I can award the whole contract of $40 million in Kahat Minister sign a contract and catch it. Yet Chrome has put me V.
Yeah.
Yeah, my contract is 2 years, Cabra and you who drew.
Yeah.
But the same health ministry now will be the Dra Baba Chow. Say Ghana for is actually more STIs, malaria neta, a painful near the Behiano. Oh, dear, quite clear goose no keke. Already over 400 containers nearby. I buy him penny for and clear simply because or clear into Bobeno Benyadi. They are tossing me, you know. A brand TBI are DBA run for media, Obi are the Ame Bonabas, one crater.
Yeah,
now your friend a brand here, no doctor, Dr. Afrednati Agbo.
Okay,
now we develop a strategic implementation framework for 25 year economic policy. Me born about social show is.
Oh no, no, yeah.
Oh no, na atina say na wa ticking tank. I'm a member of that. But on the sefata commendation. Baby, a daughter will be a lecturer or a Accra Technical University.
Oh, okay.
Now me foul platform so commend them. All the data be to hobbit my share with me. on how people are drifting from 50% to 48%.
Okay.
And Ubisa, my question, so what is informing that?
Yeah.
Inti or technician a bit to me. For me, ko baby a data na Ubisa Ghana for say
yeah.
Most popular policy slogan na e inform me no. And then me the register document no makumako 6 ne buy October, November, December, January, April, me the 6. Na and then ya befa January there no. So for January na among the key issues no. Na economy eye number 1. You drifted by April no, from January to April no, I drifted from economy to job. It means some changes are taking place in the registered document. In the Famico Babia, top issues, slogan likely to influence voters. And Ubi say a very important question, said na Ambassador Ebane send am a policy. Even Zongo community as of May, you score 71%.
Yeah.
Northern, you can have 58%. Good. And he said, round for social data here that Ubo scoreboard is here. Adentina in November among Zongo caucus communities, no, yenya 71%.
Mm-hmm.
October, yenya 58% in the northern nationwide. Adentina, yen policy na the game changing one, abema ya wene abano, a plumete, a cut down. And there is something in strategy here. It means we are not explaining the policy so well.
Okay.
Look, and yet at the Pebbia and Nipato, meaning a man for Muko Demua, or more toy the papa.
Okay,
but so one more at the Pahu Dera, nobody gets to buy. And the data here, or HSA, as of say a statue at the Wayne, but near digitalization, no 25-23%.
Yeah,
but we move up to 29%. So,
I'm saying 2% if you are coordinating
precisely, no 2, no 23. As of October,
yeah, in 27 or not?
23.
Okay.
Or starting from 23 now. Okay. So it means something positively is happening to Baumia's campaign team.
Okay.
Let's say the way it is.
No, sir.
And yes, sir.
Because Enra, many, Musa Dan Kwa Din Komo. Right. Last November, right. Or the last pool, no. Now, 24 hour economy, that 50%.
Right. Okay.
Why 48?
Okay.
Let me answer that question.
Okay. So, who end this senior asma make no power there time about say it. I didn't know beer from October. Now on 23. You were a feeling bedroom match opinion pool. No?
Yeah.
We're graduating from 23 to 29. Yen your cause on go communities. No, we score 71. October now your policy need the 58. So if say from October to April, it is a net difference of 10% downwards movement. It means we are not selling the policy the way we should. Can afford per policy, no?
Yeah.
Take it or leave it. Policy, no? Se uni obiye shiana uchemu ye che obiana. Obiye nchi for asem pakodo. But then I was said the flag bearer of the NDC BTM now. There must be a unique platform team to propagate the policy. What you say, Akwaye say, 10 BI and flag bearer be meeting another group, you know. He inches on another policy. And the momentum of your policy, we you know, is gradually dying down. Because, so be what 23, now omuvu ko up, now do 29, now yen, yada 71, yaba 58, and yaba 48 there. It means a gradually, you know, the policy is a good one, it's a novelty, it's a game changer. But I feel strongly, sir, we might be purposeful, intentional to keep the momentum of that policy. And run for say, who be some, sir, and say, what shall I? GTP, the Great Transformational Plan, at a point, no, of 4%. So it means, sir, somewhere, somehow, no, what is Alan doing right? And so, call none of them, no. None of them cross 17%, which is a base. It means, yeah, the only bini crabbit matia babi raha.
El coconum.
Asanika said the grassroots and the majority of Ghanaians, you know, and for the Tanyashi. I totally disagree. And yet, how I'll bet you would date him. And to Yamfa Ashanti and Eastern Region. Ashanti craft 47 constituency.
Yeah.
Eastern Kratete 3 constituency at the true stronghold of our opponent. At the end of Global Info Analytics report, no, Ashanti region 45% say MPP can break the 8. Eastern region 47. It means they could even cross 50% of the threshold.
Yeah.
Now, if says Ukradeta we are, Ramford, what must you do?
Mm-hmm.
You must localize your popular campaign policy. Here 2016, between 2013 to 2016, I was part of the people who made free SHS popular in the Bono region.
Mm.
And that was Obuan Hafu. We had a strategy. We went to the communities, community engagement. Look, let me tell you, there are some press conference. I would not cry, yeah. Ubet media call three regions, aqua community engagement. I achieve better result than doing press conference. Ghana for at your seminar. But Assemble Martin, they want to know the consequential benefit. Look, the propaganda MPP did not say police in the crime NDC more can what no. And your baby and the bet me.
Yeah. And it because yeah, you crowd.
Yeah, dada. How do you get the business community to appreciate it, say? And yes, and it here. Now, so for January report nearby.
Okay.
Now economy. Ubet me the key issues now to platform so
yeah, top issues.
Top issues, no. Now, under the general report, mm-hmm. it was the economy.
Okay.
The bar, April policy, no, research, about jobs.
Now, economy decline.
Decline.
Okay.
But your bedroom April, no, there's movement in people's concern relative to the election. And the research, you know, is sacrosanct. Every research document is subject to change.
I know, yeah.
And good, and it's so far.
But Osha the percentage difference now. Two.
But two in election is big.
And then okay.
Because in 2008 election, Akufo-Addo needed 23,000 vote to win. And some year caught time. So if so calculated 2% of Nipe to abide in that election now, and cannot bet money over 500,000.
Yeah.
So 2% in any survey is a huge thing. And in April, opinion poll about Bontinche said January, not economy differs.
Yeah, me bacho bra Facebook. The ama ye kenyi na no ye live. Down on detailed research for.
But yeba April na ye the first quarter of 2024 or the quarter abano.
Yeah,
economy no jobs abe sign economy. And today na be ma nipana for about 1 year. Wa complaining bitterly say economy no ye economy ni economy ni ye. After Odu first quarter 2024, pe, we're changing the position, said Debbie.
Oh, yeah, Juma.
Yeah, Juma. I can tell you, sir, this movement you see, a bit me about, say, you could pay second, third quarter, no? There could still be changes to this.
Okay.
Now,
economy, bet me as I go back to
no. Party membership, a day to the election can be number one.
5%, no.
don't be deceived.
5% in the
run for team.
Me too.
Party membership escort 5%.
Yeah.
Adia the chairman to a bar. Eh? All research vanish.
Okay.
All research vanishes. Adia the chairman to a bar. And so be till I tell you a caution. Or man will be. Or the man will be. No, besides, your woman and I cry to MPP. Yeah, the MPP near to Obama no.
Yeah.
And to where they say me here, me need me economy, yeah, economy, yeah, acquire,
party.
Even Kwalebusi me no here.
Yeah.
Sadalis is crying Kwalebua, party nunti, me kotuama MPP and NDC.
Yeah.
And to Adia Bechama ya to Obama. Research your yahoo.
Party membership
comes number one. And get, your friend be, get out to vote. Get out to vote. GOTV. Are you better me to a bar? Party beer with a mechanism. How are you shaping your party members to go out and vote? And the analysis I hear here, you know, I hear to shape people's sentiment towards the D-Day. But me catch our platform with so are you better me to a bar? All over the world. And then I'm a floating voter margin be a key. Because are you better me to a bar? Automatically, you know, NDC, our 40% base. MPP, 40% base. Floating voter margin, about 20%. Enti NDC base any MPP base no e ho twen obi a.
Okay, now the economy no,
right?
You say say blame for the economic crisis.
I'll come there.
Enti yankor ana
I'll come there.
Okay,
no problem. But party membership in here because the get out to vote mechanism is strong. Say stronger mawa, you win an election.
Okay.
And you bet me about say Ghana for every MPP. I'm on MPP. Who is true today per the rest? But say MPP tenacity. No, I say okay. Constituency be a there betu abano. You for 3 million Ghana seed in koho. There betu abano.
Yeah.
Okay. Obi or betu abano 100 Ghana for TNT. It will shock you, say. Floating vote and now what you say in Kenya and John Tuabano or Betty 100 Ghana or Tuabano MPP at the expense of 4 years.
Okay, or Betty Miswaji, I want to because
on to
I say no fair case study.
And what I'm actually going to say about Obiano, you have a base of 40-40 for the MPP and DC.
Okay,
that is since 96. That base has been there. And to 20% we know any determinant amount. And what I'm floating voters and social media and DC on consistent basis, no. We've been winning on the floating vote, which is good.
Exactly.
Which is very good. Mm. Now, let me come to blame for economic crisis.
Okay.
Oh, sir. Famico blame on economic crisis. Okay, so I'm on for be Kofi Bento. NSM CSO, Babon Timber can't say. But we are doing quick and be that.
Yeah.
In fact, or your mates. Now, vice president is purely an advisory position, a suggestive position. The man panini cast obey no be vital obey. Come to think about it.
Mm.
Where you're a researcher, you can't discount a won't mean brush off a research.
That be.
Wakwa Bontena between 22nd to 30th. And you be Ghana for say economy na mako IMF pensioners fund akam bank for bond om toxica akam external bondholders and no musika akam. Sa economy na say you know. Why the emphasis on born and born? Where any NDC research? Global info analytics research chase to born in another 100%. But we are taking 60%. Where a verifiable document? When you NDC in Ekao? Any Mahama in
Ekao? Yeah.
And the global info analytics in there, you say, second economy, no one say, yeah. Eh? 60% of that blame, no young fans are born. And then my mommy Mr. Kofi Bentley of him say, what was the scientific basis of his analysis? Said Dr. Bomia was just a driver meat. In any case, there was no scientific proof. But where there, global info analytics across 82 constituencies in Ghana. We interviewed people over 6,000. So we did research document in Crimea, the executive summary now. So ukwa confidence level. 99%.
Okay.
Margin of error was 1.66%. And also 2023 voter result, the Electoral Commission of Ghana.
Mm.
So this document, you can't brush it off.
Okay.
Now, Famiko, take me to the next page of the one to blame.
Okay.
Party affiliation.
Party affiliation, okay.
Famiko, party affiliation of whether we can blame Dr. Mahmoud Bawumia
okay.
or not. Where NNDC in B.O.T. runs for data.
Yeah.
And if I'm good, now you'll be so Ghana for say.
To what extent?
Now, Dr. Baobaumia, you're the 60% of minor say no
yeah.
as one.
Yeah.
And to a blamable, a complicit.
Yeah.
Okay. And yes, baby, I say, okay, you're fine to say. Sir, report of 60% in your unweighted. Unweighted, okay. Just say, you're in Chichemu ye.
Okay.
You're in Pensemu. And you're in Pensemu.
Yeah, your son is one.
Yeah, the son is one. Thank you. I love the keyword. And your son is one. Anna. Your chief MPP for 6,000, you know, I say. Economy now, say now, but we are Dimutin Timano, your head of economic management team. So, what are you from Bonana? MPP more modest than a pro mufuma. I say, a mutated 6% as I am blamino.
MPP for
MPP for and your NDC, your CPP.
Yeah.
And 36% of MPP ma as a nay or more trouble or more trauma, Mamu Bomiano say. Dr. Mahmoud Bawumia wabom. Uni ma de, unti mi manage economy no. Emo 59% pen and say, oh, yen to me blame no.
Yeah.
Emo 5% any opinion.
Yeah.
And can't you think about it? Ni probably only opinion. But if you be who na don't be for kasa. Oh, and now say, eh, bia onya contract bi o baby.
Mhm.
Onya dodo die bi di.
Okay.
Enze ko bi na no car, onim say bi asembe ba. It is 5% when I can tell you say mu 3% no. E wo opinion say ba o mi abon. That makes it 39%.
Mhm.
So statistically, no, so far MPP 400 biana, emu 39% largely no, e believe us our bon. Now, you buy NDC, no, NDC for 84% they say, but me and me and you know who free
me.
Emu 14% say, oh, well, you ain't me blame one on
yeah.
E be a coup for the Kahon, Ken Kahon, and emu 2% any opinion.
Yeah,
you ain't floating voter. Floating vote and mature almost say election be a day determine who wins, who loses,
okay.
And it's about 20%. You do floating vote and a most 63% chance a massa aquano wabon.
Dr. Mamudu,
Dr. Mamudu, we are born.
Economy, no,
economy, wabon. And the floating voter for we know. And anytime you see floating voter margin inching against the government, it's good news for the opposition.
Okay,
now take me to. What influences go to the next second slide after this? What factors influence your choice of candidate? And Hannah, JDM candidate Chanye Key. Next two, what factors influence your choice of candidate?
Okay, I think they're not in here. So we,
okay.
We will get
so to, under the factors, no?
Yeah.
Omo listed nyama makuma kunsia, competency, better manager of the economy, can fight corruption, can transform the country, integrity, man of his own.
Okay,
that is page 40 of the research document.
Okay,
now I did back when I heard them say almost in your way, you know, Mahama scored 2.05 over 3.
Okay,
Mahama scored 2.05 over 3. You'll be so Ghana for say,
so okay.
What factors will influence your choice of candidate?
Okay.
In Tinipo of assistant, you be so almost look, say, and now to a bar within the first quarter of 2024.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so what to a bar and you might be influencing your mother to a bar and almost say, dear, the kind of rudy kind of competency, nipa or woman, dear, or good, no, take me back. There is a score where it was waited, take me back.
Okay,
back.
Okay, I don't know, I'll get
it now. Under competency, you know. Mahama, your score, and it is called over 3. Mahama, you 2.05.
Yeah.
Bamiya, 1.89.
Father Nubra.
Allah, 1.72. And the way it is, it's about competency. Mahama score, you 2.05. And you call better manager of the economy. And the better manager of the economy, Mahama score 2.05, Bamiya, 1.89, Allah, 1.72. And you call can fight corruption. The same thing Mahama scored. And to who said, and near my Ghana for bed now, so they are two abano. A bucket as a share, only pie a two abamana, uncle be so, and yeah, the kit will be an or Ghana could show be a man of his own. Integrity, obi or see oil. Obi a feed the brain can transform the country. Ghana, baby, do we need a transformative leader? And the Abisa Ghana for say, Nipa a total Romian, sir, Mahama Baumia Allan. Send the Pamian saying, when a bit my transforming my new year. Ghana followed one, I said, the man who did see one now. Mahama, a bit my transforming my no, the wire panel. Now, there's something that is very instructive to me on matters of religion. How likely is religion of the candidate going to influence your election decision? And then matters here say, Pius
Hajide.
Hajide.
Yeah.
S.S. said, you're two Obama, Dr. Mahmoud Baumia. Ebema Ghana Islamic religion no
very powerful.
Very powerful.
Yeah.
Onye scientific. Or yeah, very emotive and sensational. Data which I say from January between April. Omadi religion, good. And you see Islam will become powerful when Baumia is elected as president. Pius assures Muslims. Okay. Pius assume we okasef in a room.
Okasef in a
room with their in DBNM.
Oh, wow.
We end this in here with Fato Bola, so Falcoma Zoom Lion. Now, Fan Coppet has been Bimonto. See, how likely is religion of the candidate going to influence your election? Page 44 of okay. The arrested document.
Okay.
As of January, now amount for, in terms of religion, no, near 24%. And so, we Ghana phobia now, ni pa 24% just say, Mesuma, Mesum, and a medina so they are pa April na atia ba 16% na che sa manfo mbe jina su di nyame soma to aba no eh na no from 24 to 16% and on ba unlikely unlikely che se en tu mi nsi as of January no many pa 77% in Ghana che se me de me nfa me nyame soma nkoto aba na mu mapom de mi Kenya mi suku me didie mu mi security waste management no ye do April no na jump from 76% to 84%.
Wow.
That's a religion, yeah, man, for focus.
Yeah.
Now, there's something, baby, a sign yet deeper. So, when you research, bia, we wait and we unwait. On whatever result, I say, yempensempensemu, there's a yati buama na umaba aboinu. As a wako wachi, rahono wati wachi, no de, gari offrode, wama makron, wama osheto, wama
wukosia.
Inti, ehona ye unwaited, umaba imu. Pasi yama bona baba ebo become a weighted bo. Into ye researcher, ube kima kodi de teri ni nana di a good basket bakum. Ye de research ni good basket bakum unu. Ni ye bisa se, mu amu ye committed voters. Ye zo bi ayen do obetu aba.
Ope unweighted and
unweighted. Ope unweighted, we na mepe.
Okay.
Now, unweighted research se, okoye ni research, no onyamba baba emu ye, and who say where you are sent for, where you are going for, where you are stream for, where you are born for. You don't wait, no. Muhammad is 54.3. Because you are two abana. You are futuni penny in Afra. Muhammad is 54.3. But me are 34.6. Alan is 7.5. Chada was a chida, Benya 2.3. Now skip me to waited. And I said, there be some research where you are manyan. I was some about by bonu ye. No bonu ye kama. I say wait a nature say when it do betin do sell see what kind of
kind say
sene ye to abas in ye percentage of Muhammad Kofi ni. Et you do ya baba bonu obi an chen you. Abra ni yam baba bonu Muhammad ye 54.
Yeah.
Ye baba bonu pensum pe waba 55.5. Which you say a man fwa bet si Muhammad si as a person. Oh, I was in the Tobet Yamaha because I didn't confirm to call Bokina.
The
Tobet Yam because I saw what they fought. The Tobet Yam because I saw Kotama Porter or the Cherubi. After 8 years, no, said Debbie.
7 years.
And some now me do unwaited reason, you know, so to Abano. Say, you know, Craig. The Tobet because I'm a Hamakrano, a Papano. I said, Debbie, after 8 years, Sanya Man Yentina, say, you're to Abano, you realize, say, you waiting poor, no, the Barbantino. Muhammad's score has gone up compared to unweighted.
Yeah.
Take me to the next page.
Next page in here, yeah.
Next page in here. Intention, the movement.
Okay.
The movement. So, who near no, that's okay. Who near no, that's okay. Don't worry. Who near no, don't worry. Now, for me, so called 90 day movement. Good. Page 51. 90 days waiter moving average committed voters. On say nipa bia ese se nipa uno ni adeduana maya ye nche na japade
yeah
we are researching to there's a trend that obit my research research amaye sen na eko for a period of 90 days no the score of the NDC
the party affiliations in 90 days
yes
and they were
committed voters committed page 51
voters.
Okay the ntima me choose han say committed voters are key because on the other are saying things so ye do beto aba hey say suo to so a man a bribe, o man a bribe. O you create me fake free hakotamele kotuaba, esainba. Obi a man a case. Cause such a person is a committed voter.
Yeah.
Now you ba committed voter 90-day weighted movement, you know. And this you move from 60% to 57%, which means say you declining by 3%. And you ba MPP, omo declining from 35 to 34. And to whilst we decline 3%, the MPP decline 1%.
The one I use, you know,
we used to pay 51
or unweighted and I waited.
We used to waited. We used to waited, yes.
Okay.
Waited na miso. Now, take me to page 52, voting intention by party affiliation. And a hana me person, we end this in here, be proud. The submission, I will hana hear me because voting intention by party affiliation. Run for Mekana about a month ago, say, how Ghanaian voted in 1996 shall be repeated in 2024. And me grounds, as I came in Samano. In 1996, NDC presidential won by 57%.
What page is that?
No, page 52.
Party affiliation.
Sorry, page 52. Voting intention, party affiliation.
Okay.
Voting intention, party affiliation. Now, Global Info Analytics for NDC MPP. And you'll be so almost a send them all quack or two bar. NDC for you know, you know, good basket bakuma. NDC for the was and pan a bet to a bar. NDC for 96% just a bet to a NDC. Because I had the animal nature, yeah, the young society because NDC, Unity Stability Development. Yeah, but MPP, no, emu 83% pen a say bet to a bar. And 83%, no, MPP. MPP 9% so metwa mama hama. So take me to voting intention by party affiliation. And to your far NDC for no. Yeah, NDC for so you nipa 100 biana. Emu 96% just a yeah dear, ye betwaba. And ye tonsu a ye twa machinye ene mahama. And yeah parliamentary candidate. Ye ba MPP no. Emu 83% is here, but to mean say emu 17% is here and twaba. Na sa ye ton so atie emu 9% se ye beto mama good. That is what I wanted. Voting intention by party affiliation. What kai ameka about month ago said there will be a repetition of 1996 election in 2024.
Yeah.
Okay?
Yeah.
And ameka say 96 you know NDC scored 57% and then the waiting result Muhammad 55.5 meaning say he's inching to the 1996 presidential result. You do have your bisaga MPP name this for say send no end this for namo kotoaba ni any pa 100 biana send a be also NDC for 96% it means the NDC base is now stronger emu 2% say be toaba ba umia. And NDC, I don't know what pattern I do so NDC, you know.
I will be confident.
But I'm a catch now.
On my own.
Oh, I knew the home.
But 2%.
I know. I was the one who got in voter resistance movement.
I don't think they
were. 2% in the morning. Oh, and it's our call you also call what's in National Liberation Council events. Oh,
Atubiga.
Yeah. It is our 2% in a sample.
I'm going to follow you.
I'm going
to eat. I'm going to
say 1% is say, yeah. Oye ni pa 100 MPP makan yi o 100 biya na 83% pene so mbeto ama MPP ni ba umia. Emu 17% se ye diye ye ntuaba. Na mwom se ye betuaba diya emu 9% beto ama mahama.
Eti MPP for ba 9%.
Si o mbeto ama. Ba eba NDC emu 2% pene beto ama ba umia. And there's a net positive gains of 7%. Whilst 9% are moving from Baumia to Mahama, 2% are moving from NDC Mahama to the MPP. So there's a net gain of 7% across cross-party
votes. Yes, are you the one who called Alamo?
Alamo. Now let's go to floating voter. Floating voter, do I have them?
Yeah.
Or not, they will never be in common.
Yes, one way dangerous.
Very dangerous.
Yeah.
And until now, Obekaya. Bulo mi o se hwan ho hene no me se man kura se fa che me na sem ba e na caution say ye nyi ye hun fi sase no me da part in pen in voice say they listen to some of us our humble suggestion and then to akotwe ba bi eto because floating voters no o mo de sa nema na peke signal asamo fo a ho na ko ma na che ye ko floating voters ye ba floating voter margin no emu 59 se se na ye to aba ye be to ma NDC ene mahama 59 almost 60%.
Yeah.
Now, emu 20% pen ya toma ba umi ane MPP. Emu 13% ye Alan. Emu 6% eye Chada any other party aka. You realize say 1996 instance na floating voters say body rolling so no is being repeated in 2024.
Okay.
That is a scenario that is playing out. Voting intention or gender or anka for gender neto so na how important because of the NDC running mate.
Mm.
The gender card is key and critical. So no, it will page 53. Yeah, but first page you know, talking about the gender, but Famico voting.
You're just 6 minutes to wrap up.
I know. Famico voting intention. I'm first. I'm running quick.
Yeah.
Famico voting intention by gender.
What they call?
Now you call gender no. So far Ghana Mema. Uye Mema 100 be mu 55 so be toma in this in Mahama. E Mema me ne wo ka ho. Mahama na ka ho. Da ho e se ka ho. I had there something must happen, not anything can happen. It is something must happen.
55.
55. Page 50. 53.
Okay.
Who call 53 voting intention? And the voting intention by gender. And gender is key because a man member here. You have voting intention. So far gone and you put 100 biana. A member 55 said, Nay, you're Tom Mahama. I didn't hear a member in the digger. Ntia boso kan kokompe kantamanto malata madina ye tu kwan ye bre ye koliba work no mema ne doso pay 53 of the rest of the document.
Okay, no problem. What they call him
now edu mema no emema 34.4 ne so mbeto aba mama npp emu 7.1 eh alan and the others are there afa ye mrama ye ba ma no me pese obi ahwe research ni ye because emema 55% e to ama ndc no ye drew man so no at se akọ from 55 to 53.6. Okay, enti ye bisa by gender either say we oba na we obe man o mo say look ye mema de ene say ye to aba na ye mema 100 bi ana emu 55 say we are going for the NDC straight at Mahama by ye ba ma no a declining from 55 to 53.6. however ye drew MPP no. Why 34.4% of Emma Mema ne betuama and Mahama Baumiano? You drew a man or so no. Baumiano moved from 34.4 to 35.1. What it means, they say the MPP fantastic. So voting intention by gender. About male Ghana Mema Duduana 55 say we are voting for Mahama. Baumiano 34.4. Alanya 7.1. Now, run from person who pay attention to the net gains of female in MPP relative to male. You do minus or no? NDC member has scored 55.0. He has scored 53.6.
Okay.
What is a downward, like negative gain?
Okay.
And you do minus or no? But we are moving from 34.4 to 35.1. What means, sir, when it comes to the female as a gender cadre, the NDC, we have a lot of work to do. Because Ghana Mema do wanna say, yeah, pal, though we have 53.6, which is above the 50.
Mema 55.
Emma, you need 53.6.
And Mema 53.
53.
Emma 53.
53.
Mema 55.
Sure. So the point I'm trying to make, and say, sir, about on the score of Emmanuel, it looks like the female or the gender card relative to female, no, is not playing to advantage. Because in any case, no, the MPP must still remain and sit on 34.4. So the point I'm making is that last of it all,
yeah, wrapping up.
In wrapping up.
In a minute.
In a minute. On region. About region, no, if region is raising something interesting, the party we must watch.
Yeah. I think regions in my in
a why in our
so what? On the show.
Okay. Now, so region, take me quick come less than 2-3 minutes. On the region, about half a region.
Half MPP is winning.
Massively. 58%. We are 25%. Alane has 14. Chada has 1. Others has 1. So about half a region, the leadership must do a proper introspection. Why is that on half a region, no? Our score is 58%. It's not encouraging.
Okay.
However, Uba Ashanti regional, NDC in position is say, anytime we cross 28% in Ashanti region, good. Yeah. And take me back. Quick, take me back.
I have one.
Now, so Uba Ashanti regional, this research, no, is positive for the NDC as our party because anytime the NDC go beyond 28% Ashanti, we win.
Yeah.
Here we have 31%. The MPP has 54%. And the research in so far, Bono regional, we are ahead by 49, they have 32. Bono East, we are ahead 49, they have 23. Oba Central, we are 51, they have 45. Eastern, 49, we have 31. That is okay, but maybe I am a major concern here, I have for region.
Okay.
Honorable Eric Opokueni, Honorable Colin Deuda.
All right.
What is affecting our gains? Do introspection. And let us win 2024.
B.O.T. and I'm a clinic and Solax Natural Clinic. Daruma, the Jumadine Bro, fertility problems. Oba Bema,
ko akwarabesu ne ewofie chronic white mano montini yepa sciatica all joint pains obesamao prostate menstrual pains ni nan fa ko ye lab test prostate scan fibro scan ni nano.